Look at this. It's broken down now. It's broken down. Oh, he misses, though.
Big hip toss there from the German.
And then the German leg drop misses, though. Oh, he doesn't miss that leg drop too often, but he did there. Ariel. Ariel, can you believe this, though? Black Thunder coming back so quickly.
He is. He has trained. He is a fierce competitor. He's been around long enough to know what he's doing out
there. Now he knows what he's got to do. Now he's just trading blows back and forth. This is the clothesline, though, but German comes back with a big elbow. And, oh, that German hammer. One, two, three.
Black Thunder could not get the best of him tonight. Nope. It looks like Joseph von Schmidt is the winner this evening, folks.
He just overpowered Black Thunder. Black Thunder just too winded.
Just too much. Black Thunder lost control of the match early on. Like you said about that momentum, Von Gleich was real good to keep it going, swinging his way. And here it is, folks. He wins the match tonight.
Well, the German with a W in his column, that's for sure. Well, Joseph von Schmidt continues his winning ways here in NWA on Fire. Stay tuned, fans. Blowing kisses. Coming right up, a classic from the vaults. Mean Mark Callis takes on Kerry Von Erich.
Falk the referee, and we are ready for title excitement here with the USWA. And I don't know about you, but the sooner we get to see Billy Joe Travis back in the frying pan against Eric Embry, the better. Akbar, in my opinion, had it all set up for Gordon Scary and PY to show up, but I certainly didn't expect Billy Joe to run away like that. Carry with the Texas across his ring jacket. Ready to be back in the top contenders list for the world title with a win here. Let's see if it happens. The Punisher has been invincible thus far, and he won't remove the belt. Kerry has on his orange tights. Or red, perhaps. Getting a good look at that belt that she plans on wearing when this match is over. And the red tights are unveiled to the howling boots of the ladies. Here we go. Caroline Erich against the Punisher here, a main event anywhere in the world, and it's right here on the United States Wrestling Association, the USWA. Forget you can get USWA souvenirs in your own home, just like the address we gave you earlier. Send that self-addressed stamped envelope and get pictures and posters and caps and all of the great novelties wherever you may be. Referee stands Kerry backed up in the rope against the 6'8" Punisher. Had to get by Taurus Bulban, that Mongolian claw, for several weeks. Did that. Now he's ready to test this next member of Devastation Inc., the Punisher. We've left a lot of TV time for this match, so we don't run out like we did last week. We will take a break here shortly, but then we'll come back for more. And the Punisher, the Masked Man, is back to work. Referee stands and carries back into the ring. Punisher ducks, and it's a standoff, and Kerry blocks. Punisher blocks. Surprise! Two big men lock each other up in the center of the ring, and it looks like it's going to be a great match. The world heavyweight title aspirations on the mind, not just of Kerry, but of both these men. Punisher, look at him leap in the air with a tremendous drop kick. 6'8" of giant leaping up with a drop kick like a much smaller man would do. And the Punisher shows us again why he's such a marvelous find for him. Fire and Devastation. And over with a body slam.
Come on, big man, let's go! Come on!
Kerry back up slowly. This is a great test and a tough test for both of these men. Down goes the modern day warrior. Back again, and the Punisher drags him over. And the Punisher is really, really impressive against this great talent and great name, Kerry Von Erich. From both these super talents. All right, we're back at the Sportatorium. Kerry Von Erich locked up in the right side ring. Rabot, and it's a tremendous drive by the Punisher to knock Kerry over the rope and out to the floor. Texas title ready for the winner of this match.